So happy this disabling defeat that my heart is being crushed beneath. Yeah, this time I swore I would succeed. Yeah, this time I would land on my feet. My instincts were calling me, and I was listening intently to that hollow sound, so clear and so loud, that said, believe in me, Richard, please. The bitter fruit of consequence. Leaves my nerves in perpetual distress, and we both know it would be dishonest for me to say I'd done my best to live clean and clear, free of the poisons that got me here to this dark dream. But it's the cold hard truth that I believe in you. So won't you believe in me? Believe in me. Richard.